You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on disabling the security pin for your Roblox account on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you create a pin, it will be needed to make any changes to the account settings. This feature prevents changing the password, email address, privacy options, and settings. Here is how you can turn it off completely. Start by going to roblox.com and sign in to your account if you're not already logged in. Click the settings icon at the top right of the screen. Then select Settings from the pop-up. When you get to Settings, click on Security from the left sidebar. Under Account PIN, turn off the toggle to disable your PIN. You will have to enter the current PIN in order to turn it off, but once you do that, you will no longer be asked for your PIN when editing the settings of your Roblox account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.